শিলচর মেডিকেল কলেজেও এদিন নকল ভূমিকম্পে সাড়া দেয়। ভূমিকম্প বা অন্য দুর্যোগের সময়ে চিকিৎসা বিভাগ তৎপরতার সঙ্গে সঠিকভাবে কাজ করতে পারছে কিনা এদিন মকড্রিলের মাধ্যমে তাও দেখা হয় বলে জানান চিকিৎসক সিদ্ধার্থ ভট্টাচার্য।
As we have received the information from Principal Sir, we activated the whole group of the disaster management team in Silchar Medical College, which included doctors from most of the faculties, the sisters, senior sisters, as well as the student nurses, and also the postgraduate students, they have come. We had around 42 patients. We got supports from the army, the local police station, the PHE department, and also from a caterer, Rano, who has done a great service here, providing us the logistics. So overall, it was a good experience because we felt that this drill will definitely improve on managing such patients in the hospital if ever a casualty occurs. So overall, we felt that we were satisfied. We got patients on all the zones priorities. We had from the priority one zone, the red zone area. We had in the patients who were in the priority two were on 14 numbers, and also the simple injuries who could be discharged, we had around 11 patients. We got also patients in ICU 5 and operated on 5 patients. So overall, the whole experience was very good. Thank you.